There's a secret right there. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's not over yet. Now it's over. At least for that part. I mean, Rips is about to go live, so as soon as I get where I can save, I'll probably raid over to him. Going the right way? Okay, yeah, I am. Yeah. Ah, dang it. I hate this purple goo. So yeah, I only have 4 more secrets left to get. Oh, that's ridiculous. It's going at an angle. Okay, so I do have a okay, I have an extra life there and a secret.
Thank you.
So I can't get to that just yet. And that's where the extra life is. I really just skirted through the electricity just to get the glory kill. The glory kill saved my ass. Oh, I can't use that right now? No, that's gonna... Oh. What the hell? Expected cert. Why can I not do that? Because I go this way, I'm gonna lose access to this. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. I only have... Wait. Okay, so, yeah. I only have two left that are secrets. Which is right there.
Successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Well, so much for that. Oh, look. Apparently it thought I needed the shotgun shells. Alright, so yeah. I only have two more secrets. Which is right there. And that is the final battle for this map, I believe, too. I I'm so getting Resident Evil vibes from that. So we do know that there is one right there, but I gotta go down to access that. However, there is a secret here.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 006, February 9th, 2163. The only thing they fear is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is doom.
Okay, the ending of that message was anticlimactic. Alright, so one secret left. Oh, right, that's that one. Never mind. I'm a dumbass. So this part's done, meaning I have a battle that way. Okay. So which way do I need to go? That way.
Warning. all armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation. For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers. The priests command the armies to the north and south, but he controls the fight. The inner circle of death is where he resides, hunting them at the far reaches of the earth and beyond. I am a believer now. I feel it is in doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers, and those that would seek to harm us should feel warned. For there is only one dominant life form in this universe, and it carries a steel-barreled sword of vengeance. All hail the coming of the Destroyer. The Slayer's time is now.
Okay, I actually like that message. Okay, I can't go that way yet. Oh, I know exactly which fight's coming up. I'm not gonna like it.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention, emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to meet you?
Attention, emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Doom's version of Shao Kahn.
Opening the portal now.
Didn't get the challenges, only got 2 of the 3, but still. Yeah.